Hey guys, wanted to run over a quick explanation of how to reconfigure your FortiGate ports from their default configuration over to something else. These ports are kind of pre-configured for whether or not they're WAN or LAN or FortiLink and other variations depending on the model you've got. But any of those interfaces can be used for anything. So let's take a look at that real quick. All right, so we're here in the interfaces tab. We're looking at all the different things inside of here. We're gonna look at the LAN interfaces. So by default on this 90G, we've got ports 1 through 6 that are listed here as interface members of this VLAN switch. So they're all getting DHCP, and that's how you connect up to the 192.168, usually 1.99, but in our case, 10.99. So they're all set up like this. I could switch between port 1 through 6 and have no problem. But say I wanted to use port 6 as a WAN port. Say I've got a third WAN interface and I want to add that to my SD-WAN zone. We'll take that off of there, hit OK, and you'll see that port 6 comes up just as a physical interface now that it's not assigned to the VLAN switch. So I can still configure this in any way that I want. But in this instance, we said we want to add it to an SD-WAN zone. We'll actually click into this SD-WAN zone here. We'll add a device here. And we can choose now port 6. Again, it is that thing where it can't be referenced to something else. So port 6, now that it's out of that VLAN switch, is now no longer being referenced somewhere else. So we can select that. Since it's not set up, we don't have anything to auto-populate in here. So we'll just hit OK. And OK. And now we've got all three of these interfaces in here. We would want to also update our SD-WAN rules to include this as a member into any of the rules that we were making, if we actually did put anything on that interface. But we'll actually go and remove that from here because I don't actually want that. And I'm perfectly fine with it being inside of the switch. So we'll delete that out of there, go back to our interfaces, into LAN, and we will add port 6 back into this, and it's back how we were. I hope that was helpful. Just a quick breakdown of the fact that it doesn't really matter what the interface is assigned. You can change it around to be whatever else you want it to be. That's a FortiLink interface, another WAN interface, or another LAN interface. You can set it up however you want to. The predefined things just help you to take it out of the box and be more plug and play. Thanks for watching. Hope this was helpful, and we'll see you next time.